Part two, you guys. I was like, this shirt to this shirt to this shirt to. And then I decided to wear my blue shorts. Because this has blue in it. Like, wary blue, kind of. And I brought all my hair bands that was in. I wore this one today. And no, I'm not wearing this one to practice. Gray. No. Probably black or white. It's between black and white. That one. Or white. This one's kind of bigger. The bigger one. And ponytail, I don't know. Okay. Keep my makeup on. And I'm trying to do a high ponytail. Let's brush my hair first. It's all dry, almost. If I worked, I probably wouldn't have time to make a video. And I hope these shorts stay up when I play. Okay, let's take this ponytail. And I'm going to pull up. See, I have my hair all the way down. Now, I'm going to flip it. Might do a thicker ponytail. This one's kind of tighter. This one's kind of loose. No, if I had to double it. And sometimes we have to do this ponytail instead. And that's how I do my hair for basketball. It's kind of up. Up high, do a ponytail, and then I'm gonna bring this ponytail just in case if it falls out, or headband number one, white, or headband number two, or gray. I'm not doing this till state. I'm not wearing this till state. And state, I might do this for the meet. Comment down below if you guys want me to do this for the state. I might do it for state and the meet. Or my pretty butt cheerleader ball. But we're not really cheerleaders, but I love my bows. Or my sparkly. Now, just a band, hair band, just a ponytail. I think I did the black and I think I'm the new black today. Because white, kind of. I'm gonna do my black one. Look, black headband. Cause the white, it's like, I don't do any accessories. I just leave my makeup and I kind of go to the next room.